Hi, how you?
Hey, bud. I'm doing all right. Just chilling out and play a little Red Dead until the crew 2 does their weekly update thing. Give myself a like. I don't know what the hell happened here with my Facebook shit, man. I can't even share stuff to my own fucking Facebook page anymore. Gives me everything but my gaming channel, you know? Like, what the fuck? But I can't even share my videos anymore with Facebook. It's just stupid. Alright, well, whatever, Facebook. It's kind of annoying.
I'm following you on Facebook.
Cool, man. But I can't share any of my videos anymore to fucking Facebook, so I don't understand, you know? I go in there, there's my silver, or my, you know, my fucking gaming channel for Facebook is missing. I've got every other fucking connection that I can share to that has nothing to do with gaming comes up. When I want to share this video to my gaming channel on Facebook, it's not there. There's no fucking gaming channel anymore. Facebook did some bullshit, changing shit around, and now shit doesn't even work. So, you know, I don't even know how to share anything to Facebook anymore. At least to my gaming channel there. I don't know. I can post to groups, but not my own page, which makes no freaking sense. Apparently I get an outfit if I do a cell mission. I'm going to set up a posse. Maybe somebody who might want some money. Come and play. Alright. Well, that is set up. Yep, there's a collectible behind that waterfall. And grab the office nails. Basically, you get one of those every day in that spot. Which is pretty good. What do we got over here? A bunch of coyotes. More 3-star coyotes? No. Don't look like it. Nope. It's a 2-star. This one's still a 3-star yet. Next, we'll just put him down for a second. We'll grab the jewelry first. What do you mean I can't take it? I can't carry any more of this item. All right, then. All right. See if anybody wants to play, man. I got some room here. Other than that, I'll just hire some randoms, I guess.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. I suppose this will do. Okay, this will have to do. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. This is good quality.
All right. A couple donations there. Well, I got to make 20 donations. All right. I guess we'll go and finish up the rest of that 20.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
I don't know if I gave him enough stuff yet. I'm gonna have to give him some bird feathers, I think. We got it. 6 large animals. Earned $200 made from trading. Easy enough. Alright, looks like we got some people already joining. Guns are looking clean enough. Everything else looks in order. We got a gang hideout over here to go and mess up. We got a couple people on the crew here, though. Maybe we'll just go sell the camp off. Sell the camp goods, give them some money. Local delivery, easy money.
I was just thinking, have you ever wondered why they call it a building when it's already built? Okay, sorry, too deep. Anyway, I have some good news. Another batch ready for market. Well done, Cripps. You're amazing. Why, thank you. Now it's over to you. Buyer's local, so should be an easy enough sale.
You know, they're all pretty low-ranked players, so I'm sure they could use the extra $500.
You have female on Red Dead Online?
Nope. I do not. Well, I get a free outfit for doing this trader mission, I think. Or maybe it's next week, I'm not sure. I think it's this week. I don't know if those guys have to be with me to get the money or not. But I think they'll still get the money. Need to get a couple of video likes here to get this ball rolling. It says I've been on for 93 seconds. Only got 2 likes so far. It's all right. Excuse me. Always got to be some dude in my effing way, you know? What's got into you? Travel the world, 100 miles. That gives me gold, Dante, I believe. Easy money. I think you got $1,000 for that. And then the other two guys will each get 500. Made the 200 challenge. There's $1,000. 0.1 gold bars plus 200 XP. And then there was that award somewhere. Is something in benefits? New telegram mission locations, hostile territory, 4 new maps added. New telegram mission locations. Mm-hmm. Okay. Cool. Offers and rewards, doesn't look like there's anything in here. Where is the awards? It was a travel award. Nationalist bounty hunter, collector, trader, sharpshooter, combat. Travel. Reset award. .4 gold. We'll take it.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going, Smiley? Welcome back, buddy. Thanks for liking the video. Helps get it started. Kind of. Well, we're at 2 likes right now, but I haven't been on for more than 5 minutes, I don't think, so. I'm going to restart my trader roll there. Should be okay. I got a bunch of stuff in the wagon, too, I can probably off to Cripps. Hey, kitty. Where are you? Ah, oh, what a waste. That was a good cat, too. Now he's only... Oh, he's still a 3-star. He's still a 3-star. Come on, kitty. Don't run away. Oh, shit, no! Fuck! Now he's a 1-star. Damn it. Shot him in the fucking ass. Ah, what a fucking waste, man. Sometimes, man, I was just trying to Fuck. Oh, well. I was trying to undo the bow.
Good morning.
Morning, sir. I was trying to not shoot at him. I was waiting for him to turn around and come back at me. Come on, homie. What the hell happened to the... Oh, for God's sake. I should just skin this cat, man. I could probably be better off with the big game meat, but whatever. I was heading back to camp anyways. Might as well give it to Crappers. Maybe I'll get another one. I'll take a squirrel. Apparently you can carry as many of these as you want. Or, I don't know, maybe 30 of them or something. Come on, horse. Let's get out of here. Last video I had a fan running in the window and I didn't realize you could hear it in the video, but after reviewing it I can hear this humming sound in the video, so I turned the fan off this time. Hopefully that's better. I think a poor cougar is still worth as good as a 3-star deer, so.
We're ready to go. Supplies are looking healthy right now. Okay, then. No comment. Well, if you insist.
All right, where is that hunting wagon? The hideout disappeared. Oh well. Where's my hunting wagon? Well, I guess that's lagged out. It's got to show up at some point. There's nothing on my map. Oh, it's right here. Weird. That's not my hunting wagon. What the fuck? Stables. Vehicles. Own vehicle. Dismiss. Well, call out. Dismiss, call out. Nothing. Fuck. Yeah, this is apparently my hunting wagon, but it's got nothing in it. It's not on the fucking map. You know. What the hell? I'm just gonna drive this into the river. Sure, I just saw a big fish in here, so I was thinking maybe I could get it. There we go. Oh, there's a couple of them. I forgot how to reel this shit in here. Hold on, I forgot how to fish. What? Hold L2 and square to attract fish. Okay. Right there. R2 to hook the fish when you give it a bite. Not look like the fish is taking the bait, man. Yeah, he's going for it. What's going for it? Oh, does my wagon finally show up on radar? Reel him in. All right, we got ourselves a fish. Now, there's really fuck all you can do with this fish. You know? So, we'll throw him back. Alright, see you later, fish. My vehicle can't reach me. It's in the fucking lake, man. Alright. Camper priority stables. Vehicles. Own vehicle. Dismiss. We'll try calling another one. Alright. I think we gave that money to somebody there. I think he got $500 for that mission. Hopefully he did. Hopefully this guy's smart enough to have himself some stew, but a lot of these guys are only like level 20 or level 10 or whatever, so I don't know if they know what they're doing. Stables. Vehicles. Own vehicles. 1 minute, 11 seconds before I can call that back. Alright. Have some stew, man. It's good for you. He doesn't understand. Oh, yeah, there he goes. He had some.
You won't catch me catching that thing.
got going on over here? Anything useful? I don't see shit. Wild turkey. Nothing over there. Nothing over here. All right. All right, hunting wagon showed up this time. I don't know if it's coming or what, but yeah, it's coming. Damn it. My shit's full now.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
All right. I guess I don't need my hunting wagon. I'll leave that. And we will try a telegram. Or maybe we can just do an Il Servano mission. Travel. Emerald Station.
After Capitale, then. You want this letter? Get some more Capitale.
What? I don't have enough Capitale.
I can't without taking enough Capitale. I'm dead.
I only got 9? Ah, damn it. One slow-ass fucker, man. Come on, horse, move. Oh.
Welcome back, mister. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy.
Mm-hmm.
All yours.
This does not look like the right place. That is not the right place, damn it. I'm trying to go here, for fuck's sakes. Why do I have... I was helping somebody in need. Oh. That was just a snake or something, lame. Where the fuck am I going, man? Jesus Christ, I'm trying to go up here for fuck's sakes. Took me clear across the goddamn map. Like, you'd think it would show you the what's close to you, not stuff that's halfway across the map, you know? Whatever. Oh, man. Fucking furniture in this house.
I'll give you this letter without taking enough capitale off you. I'm dead. Italian's gonna make you famous, and you ain't gonna like it. Precious stash to the Italian. There you go. Hope it's worth it. Just remember, old Joe got you where you are.
I think I got one person in the posse with me. I think that other guy just left just before I started the mission, so... That's fine.
Senator Ricard, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the sentence. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them. You will procure them. And if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the diamond, Il Sovrano. Pale yellow, so big you could not close it in your fist. If you believe the stories, it was stolen from a temple in India, and tragic fates have since befallen its owners. For Senator Ricard, we give the curse a little assistance. Yes? A consortium of your southern nobility have paid handsomely for the privilege of hosting the stone in Rhodes before it travels west. Tonight, the senator's representative comes to collect it. You will ensure that it never enters his possession.
We got three of us. Ah, for fuck's sakes, man, my stupid horse. Come on, fuck my horse, man. I'm trying to get on my fucking horse that keeps running away. Come on, horse, let's go. You got stamina boost and everything on your ass. The reason you should be a fraidy horse. Ah, fuck. Help deliver the wagon. How'd the wagon end up behind me? If I could get on the fucking wagon, I could shoot these guys, but can't catch up to the damn thing. Fucking wagon's hauling ass. Where's this guy going? We get paid for that. Supposed to be double money. 550 XP, $74, and no gold. That sucks. Some guns, some gold for that. Head back to camp, grab some ammo. Once there's three of us, maybe we can do a some call to arms or whatever. I don't know if you can do these telegram missions in a posse or if it's single player. Does anybody know?
Coming. You must be crazy, but we'll take it.
Want to get all these guys up on the roof in those yellow spots as much as possible if you can. That only hurt a little bit. Thank you. Aw, man, take the fucking position. He's not taking the position. Fuck. Oh, shit. Damn it, man, that fucking ladder. The ladder's always broken, man. These guys have no idea what they're doing, man. They see me ride, trying to place a wagon in position, and they want to think I'm going for a ride. Thank you. Hello. Hey, how's it going, Arthur?
Too hard, man. I never win this.
No? I'm just playing with randoms here. I don't know what to expect. Down to just two of us. Somebody quit. Thank you. Come on. Damn it. Guy's up on the roof. Hey, what's going on, Fargan? What are you doing, bud? Yeah, man, for sure. I had two people quit on me already halfway through this, so now there's only two of us, and we started with four. Where did that guy shoot me from? I'm on the wrong fucking roof. Damn it. Shit, I need to keep that guy alive more than anything. Come on, run, man. Fuck. Not gonna be able to get him. No. Good luck living through this shit. Especially standing up there with no cover.
Every wave gets harder.
Yep. Oh, shit. Damn it, man. Come on, fuck! How many fucking times do I gotta do this? 5 times to drink a tonic. You know? The buttons just don't bloody work sometimes, man.
So how's everything?
Everything's fine. Fine for now. So far, so good. Where the hell is this guy? I gotta heal this dude here or he's gonna be dead. I'm just gonna wait beside him. If I jump down, I won't be able to get back in time to heal his ass. One, anyways. There's 20 seconds left. If I can get some ammo. Nothing. That blows. Now they're coming with the freaking wagons. I had to get up here. Shit. Where's that wagon? Game is lagging. Them machete dudes around here.
Keep you
with that grinning face. Yeah, we got this. Only three rounds left, or two rounds left.
You have to win.
Yep.
Thank you.
These metal helmet dudes are like bullet sponges, man. Sure go through a lot of ammo. I don't even know if I'm hitting the guy. Yeah, I'm using a bolt action rifle, and I got the Mausers. All right. Oh, he's dead. Fuck, I'm not gonna be able to get there in time. Yeah, fuck, I can't make it there. I won't be able to even get up that damn ladder. It's alright, bro. I can do this. There's only 18 of them left. You'll still be in the game next round. There's two left. Where the fuck are they? Ah, oh, man. It's fucking ladders, dude. You know, Rockstar.
TW, I found out by myself that you can repeat a legendary animal mission.
Yeah. Yeah, you can. See if we can heal up our last few guys that we got left. Two rounds to go. I gotta get that yellow guy healed up at the top of the roof where I usually hang out. Fuck. Not even enough time. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, whatever. All right, now things are going to get difficult. I don't know if I got that or not. Oh, well. I think I got the wagon. For fuck's sakes, man. High velocity. Sniper over here somewhere. I can feel him on me. Ah, oh, fuck off with the menus, man. What's wrong with these fucking buttons?
shots.
I'm working on it. These guys are like bullet sponges now. There's a sniper way over there that keeps nailing me. Oh, fuck no. 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 Fuck, it fell off the damn roof, man. Ugh. Well, I still got one dude up here with me. That's good. That sniper. He's up here somewhere. I don't see him though. Where the fuck is he? Fucking menu. What the fucking menu?
crd.gg/4rsxf3e.
I don't know where the fuck this guy is, man. Oh, we got another wagon over here. I got it. I don't know if I did or not. Maybe. What's this guy doing? How's your health, man? Yeah, you need to be healed.
Thank you for liking the stream.
Come on! Trying to pull my bow out and it keeps fucking switching to the rifle. Oh, come on, shoot! Shoot! Oh, for fuck's sakes, man! I'm so dead now. Come on, go up the ladder, man! For fuck's sakes. Alright. Mission accomplished. We got that shit. That's fucking raging on this shit, man.
Yeah.
My guns are not fucking reloading. Come on, fucking got two guns. Why are you only using one? Reload. Okay. I'm assuming you've got no more ammo. Come on, fuck! Take the damn tonic, fuck! He's not taking the tonic, man. Fucking raging. For fuck's sakes, take the tonic, dude. Fuck! Out of ammo again? That's it. Take the fucking tonic, man! You gotta fucking hit the damn thing like 3 fucking times to get him to do shit. Is the other guy on my team still alive, or did he die? Am I doing this solo? I think I am doing this solo. Seven left. What the fuck? Ah! 38 of them left. Shit. I don't even know how I'm doing for ammo here. Not very good. Oh no. Not another one. Fucking ammo on this shit too. Keep switching my weapons to the wrong shit, man. Weapon wheel on the fucking bow. We got no more ammo left. Oh, come on. Come on, Tonic, fuck! Stop switching out! Shit. No! Mother, fuck off, man! Fuck me! Fuck. This fucking controller shit's garbage, man. Fighting with the fucking menus. Can't even stay on my same fucking weapon. Ugh. Fucking bullshit. Yeah, whatever. And then I jump off the fucking roof. I died by committing fucking suicide. Oops.
Damn.
I know, man. Fucking bullshit. I had that too. Like, I would have fucking had that. We only had one wave left to go. There was only like fucking 15 guys left to kill, you know? It could piss me off.
joining.
There is something here to pique your curiosity. me see. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Charming but commonplace. Ah, yes. It is worth seeking this out. All right, but it's worth selling this as a set, you know. Done. But the whole set is worth your while. Not a bad find. Quite mundane, but I will take it. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. You have a few of those, hmm? Done. But the whole set is worth your while. Another. All right.
Hey, sorry I've not been here. I've had football and homework. Yo, you quiet or you mic, it's muted. Football.
Oh, yeah, sorry, my mic was muted. My bad. I am just crafting some goods here, making up for all the shit that I wasted in that call to arms. And my horse is retarded. My horse is freaking out. Won't keep his head straight. He's doing the side to side thing.
How are you, Mike?
I'm okay. Aside from all the lag in this video game, let's fucking look at my horse, man. All fucked up.
Left alike.
Thanks, Mom.
Always.
Fuck, man. This fucking camp bullshit is pissing me off, too. Like, the game's just... This lobby's fucked up now. Since we did the call to arms. I can't plant a camp anywhere. Your horse is freaking out for no reason. Just want a fast travel camp, you dumbass. Stop telling me there's no open space. We just had one here. What a load of shit.
Florida Buddha get fucked like in talking houses out the ground.
Okay. We have to fucking walk to Emerald Ranch before I can get a camp set up anywhere. This is bullshit, man. Fuck. Give me a fucking camp, man. Huh? I got no horse.
Cripps.
Yeah, well, Eastern Canada got hit too. The other one, Fiona or whatever.
I live west, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm on the west as well.
Lucky me, I guess.
Yeah.
I.
I am up in the mountains. We don't get hurricanes in the mountains.
You're back.
Yeah.
Take a look.
Thank you for liking the stream. How do you get Wi-Fi up there?
They run fiber optics up the hill. And if that didn't work, then, you know, there's always, you know, Elon Musk's shit.
A lot of fiber optics.
Mm-hmm. There it is.
BRB.
Okay. There's a collectible behind the waterfall. And jewelry.
Yo, I'm going to go sleep.
All right, dude. You know, my shit can get boring from time to time. Probably. I got a bit of shit I gotta do tomorrow, though, so... Throughout the daytime, I've got a lot of stuff I gotta do. I'm going on a road trip tomorrow. Should have regular ammo for me.
Good night, brother.
Good night, dude.
Peace.
Peace out. Operational. All right. Oh, come on. Fuck. You know, like, why does he have to push him? I had a fucking target lock on this fucking bitch. You know? And then he's got to push the guy instead of fucking stab him. Fucking bullshit. This guy running. Stop running, you motherfucker. No, for fuck's sakes, man. God damn it with these fucking controls, dude. Fuck. Fuck, this guy's still alive?
It's all over for you, you
All right. Rocky Mountain Bull Elk, 3-star. Alright, I'm on a bit of a roll here. Getting a bit cranky, I guess. I think everybody left.
Quality. Okay, then.
No comment. That's top notch. Excellent. Thank you. That'll work, dude. I was in the area once with my second wife. Dark days.
The Wolf Man. You heard about him? Sounds like a tall tale, don't it? A man living up there with the wolves. I wish it was. He's a real life monster, and one that needs hunting down and... Well, one of the two ways it can go. Go up to Lake Isabella and look around those parts. You don't freeze to death. You might just find him. Be warned, though. Like most things wild, I expect he'll be skittish. His wolves, on the other hand, might not be.
Hello, hello. Hey, how you doing, bud? I haven't seen you in a while. How's everything going?
How are you?
I'm doing all right. You know, just chilling out. Back to gaming. I was off for a little while. I took a bit of a holiday. Come on, fucking pick him up, dude. What a load of shit. Fuck. And of course my horse is running away. Fucking asshole. Fucking shit horse.
How is your hand?
It's okay. Pretty good, really. All good. Where the hell are we? Yeah. and easy peasy. It's always a good sign. Maybe I got fucking COVID
my
again.
God, Mog, thank you.
Yeah, I figure you've been around long enough.
I hear no end to your kindnesses. You're just trying to impress those lowdowns, ain't you? Well, thank you. Time for a show.
I guess that guy didn't want to grab any body armor. He didn't have a drink.
I have a list of new patrons for you. Allons-y.
No, that's it. I'm not selling a $250 moonshine for $144. No, sir.
You remember when you didn't talk, so I donated and you turned on your mic and we're so happy.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. I just say a lot of dumb shit and I swear a lot. You know, it's not good for the channel. I don't know. You know what I mean? I got one mint. Yeah, I don't think anybody's donated to my channel this year, man. I just haven't been around. I haven't made any money this year on YouTube. All of my Gran Turismo 7 videos, like for 3-4 months, I was playing Gran Turismo 7 and posting videos and live streams and stuff. And then Sony Music Entertainment came and copyrighted every single video because Gran Turismo said that this was like a, you know, broadcast mode so that you wouldn't get any copyright strikes when I used it. And it was all a lie. Just a fucking blatant lie, man. They cleaned me out of everything I did with Gran Turismo 7. I ended up actually owing YouTube money after. So then I was, like, not very motivated to do anything, right? Because I fucking owe them money. It's like, what the hell? Right? So I paid them back now, but, you know, I've got nothing sitting there at the moment. Paid them back, like, last week, a couple days ago. Finally fucking broke even. I think so far I've made like $5. You know, it's pretty brutal. It's all good, though. I just haven't had very good luck this year with the games. Like, everything from Battlefield 2042 not being very good. Then Gran Turismo copyrighted everything. Then Red Dead's no longer updating or adding more content to the game. And then Grand Theft Auto separated the community from PS4 to PS5. So now more than half the people that I used to play with, I can't play with them anymore. You know, it's just like, you know, what do you do, right? That's the way it goes sometimes, you know? That's all. No big deal, though. Alright, what was it I came here for? Base quality stew now? Well, I came here for mint. That's what I was looking for. I needed mint so I could make some big game meats. Alright, what I gotta do is just stack here. Got anything in the lockbox? I think we got something. Bullets, arrows, pistol rounds. Alright. Mint. I need mint. Is there any mint over here? Burdock roots. Okay. There's mint across the river. One star, and that two star. What is that? Oh, vulture eggs. Might as well go get those. Legendary stuff. Vulture eggs. Some legendary vulture eggs. And some turkeys. I think there's some listeria over there, too. Oh, did I just walk past it? I did. Oh, is that a bear? No, if it was a bear, he got away. These are duck eggs. There's the mint I'm looking for. Grabbing a few resources here. We're good on that. All right, more mints. Should be one more around here somewhere. ginseng over here. Might as well grab that.
Watching your channel.
In a couple of years, I think. You know. No, you were on a year ago last summer, and then you're on longer than that, so yeah, probably 2 years. You know. I've just kind of been going back to the old games, man. All the new games are just not very good, you know? Anything new that's coming out is all broken and fucked up, and you pay full price for a broken, fucked up game, and then when they fix it, they put it on sale? Like, why? You know, forget pre-order, man. Screw that shit. You know? I'm not buying anything until it's on sale and fixed and working nowadays, man. Like, you know? You have people from Sony telling you, well, that's the norm. To release a fucking defective game, you know.
It's been two fast years.
Yeah, what's going on, toys?
I'll take whatever I can get. All
right, we are operational. Everything is looking good here at the camp. I gotta make some meats. At least you can make meats 3 at a time. I think they should do the same with the tonics, though. Thanks for liking the video, toys. Potent. Potent, potent.
I bought the PS5 for $500 and sold it for $900.
Really? Not bad. Sounds pretty good. Making yourself some money.
That I bought one more and broke it after 1 week.
Well, you broke your PS5? I don't know if you can do these telegram missions with other people or not. I don't know if they're single player or what. I don't know what any of these are.
I keep
Yes.
Is it only single player for these missions? Well, so I don't want to do that, because then I guess that'll kick that guy out. You can't do any of these with your posse? Oh yeah, I had to make some moonshine. Toxic moonshine. This pick what? Whatever. I can't believe this game is still buggy and full of glitches and shit after 4 years or 5 years it's been out now. I don't know how long this game's been out. I'm sure it's been out at least 4 years now.
There's no good games now, only the old games are good.
Yeah, exactly, right? I don't see anything coming out that's any good. Maybe on Xbox, I mean, they've got Starfield, but I don't know if that game is broken. Or, you know, or if it's any good. Because, you know, when I seen people trying to play it on the PC, it was all fucked up. So. Full of bugs and shit. Little Tennessee whiskey.
Need to sleep now, have work tomorrow, keep doing live streams.
All right, bud. Thanks for hanging out. And we'll see you later. Have a good sleep.
You too, if you even sleep.
I do. I just sleep at weird hours. I usually go to sleep at like 7 a.m. and wake up at noon. You know, I like the dark. I'm not a fan of the daytime for some reason. I think I'm a vampire. Smoking in the boys' room. Message or something. All right. Well, we'll catch you later, Toxic. I hope you made some money and some gold. Peace out, man. So I should probably get off too. It's 8 o'clock now. I've been playing for 3 hours. This means I'm at that point where I can edit the video still. I have to. I don't think I have to, though. But I need to make sure I don't fucking leave while I'm in my camp. I need to get out of Dodge. If I leave while I'm in my camp, when I spawn back in, my camp location will move on me. So, I just gotta go into my moonshine shack. I guess the only thing you need gold for now is if you feel like buying Capitale instead of doing those missions for it. What's wrong with my Facebook, man? I need to fix that somehow. I can't access my fucking gamer page now. I can't seem to share any of my videos to my gamer page. I can no longer access or share videos from YouTube to Facebook on my... gaming page. I have to just go in there and edit something on the gaming page and it should come back up. I don't know how to do that from my fucking notebook here. Something I can maybe do from my cell phone. I don't see anything happening on my YouTube channel to access my pages for some reason. I'm gonna delete this fucking page that it keeps sending me to. I don't want this shit on my fucking Facebook, man. Fucked up with Facebook, you know, once you have a stupid Facebook page, you can't even delete it, for fuck's sakes, man. Give me a break. What the fuck? I can't even post to my own goddamn gaming page, man. What the fuck, man? Where the hell did that shit go? Like, I haven't been able to fucking share anything to my Facebook shit for, like, I don't know, since last weekend. Yeah, so it's literally my fucking gaming channel is on Facebook is just fucking bullshit. I don't know if it's YouTube that's fucked up or Facebook.